A very good morning and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. So children, I hope you all are doing great as always, watching our videos, listening to your parents and completing your worksheets. So today I am back again with all of you in our English class, and today I will read aloud the words from the story Wake Up Pari, vocabulary list 3. So the first word, school. Here children, I want you all to repeat after me. School. School. Our next word, pretty. 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 Brush. 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 Smart. 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 Teeth. 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 Sleep. 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 Shoes. 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 And our last word, ready. 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 Okay children, now we quickly revise, and after every word I'm going to snap like this. Okay? School. Pretty. Brush. Smart. Teeth. Sleep. Shoes. Ready. So we are done with our vocabulary list. Now our task for you children. I want you all to revise these words and read aloud so that you get better and better with your vocabulary and enhance your reading skills. So keep learning, keep reading, have lots and lots of fun. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.